Thank you so much. So the next song I'm going to play is in the similar vein in terms of the border and where we all come from. You know, it's been a really beautiful time to reflect on all the songs that, you know, a concert used to be, not just your songs. People would scream out songs from the back of the club. Hey, play this, play that. And, you know, it's kind of nice to be able to play other people's songs because you can make their night if you know one or two of them. So this is one of those such songs. It's called Across the Borderline. And it's a really amazing song about the immigrant's path. And also, to me, reminds me that we're all immigrants in the world of creativity. And we all, with each act of creativity, we come as immigrants, as supplicants, praying for a new horizon and a new opportunity to open up for us. And I feel that's something I've definitely learned as a musician. So this is Across the Borderline. And it was written in 1981 by Ry Cooder and Jim Dickinson and John Hyatt. And in the early 80s, there was a lot of the first wave of immigration of people from Central America, Guatemala, El Salvador, with the civil wars there. And I think that this song definitely captures that spirit of the time. There's a place where I've been told every street is paved with gold, and it's just across the borderline. And when it's time to take your turn, here's a lesson you must learn. You could lose more than you'll ever hope to find. And when you reach the broken promised land, every dream slips through your hand. It's too late to change your mind. 'Cause you've paid the price to come this far, just to wind up where you are, and you're still just across the borderline. Down the Rio Grande, a thousand footprints in the sand reveal a secret no one can define. The river flows on like a breath in between our life and death. Tell me who's the next to cross the borderline. Strong, and it keeps you moving on, calling you across the borderline. And when you reach the golden promised land, every dream slips through your hand, and you'll know it's too late to change your mind. Because you paid the price to come this far, just to wind up where you are, and it's still just across the borderline. And it's still just across the borderline.